If you can find a food source, you can find critters. And right behind me, there are two mulberry trees that are dropping the fruit. It's soft mass, it's very sweet, and critters love them. So we've set up a Reconyx camera right under one of these trees. Gonna see what shows up.